So you can see here the anchor point is not in the center of the text layer where we want it. On a Mac, what we're gonna do is hit the keys Function, Option, Command, and the left arrow key, and that'll snap it right back into the center. Then you can rotate from that center axis.